C major scale in first position. Again, first finger covers the first fret, second covers the second, third is the third, fourth is the fourth. We start on a C, whole step to open D, whole step to E, half step to F, whole step to open G, whole step to A, whole step to open B, half step to C. C major scale. Always be sure to practice it back down.